Okay, so we just talked to the prison, and I said we were gonna talk to the refrigerator, but he doesn't talk, and I don't get it. Why is there a refrigerator in a cage, and why is it moving? That's just fucked up. Leave Reggie's knife. I'm not the very- wow, it wasn't as long as I kept saying it was. But I'm gonna die because I only have one heart, so let me get some hearts. Those aren't hearts, that's not gonna help me. No! I am King of the Apprentice tonight. That magic robe you are wearing belongs to Cornflower. But it looks much better on me. The old man doesn't deserve such a garment. Take this. I need a heart, heart, heart. No! Oh, that was retarded. Ow. Stop. Stop! Fuck. That was dumb.
Did he kill you?
He just zapped me. I keep thinking he's gonna do that other thing, right?
Oh, the shockwave?
Yeah. Okay, ready to... I thought he was going to do that.
What did he do? Reggie has a weird music.
Ah, I need a heart. He's smoking a cigar at the same time.
Yes.
Ow. Past the point where he can run away again. There we go. Okay, that was hard. You've beaten me. Now it's too late to turn over a new leaf. I was going to give up this crazy life, buy a small farm, find myself an honest woman. Heck, maybe even raise some rats. Ha! That's him, Dallas. Now I wonder where Cornflower's house is. I read that so messed up.
Yes, you did.
Yay! That really wasn't as long as I thought it would be. It went by actually shorter. That's weird.
Yeah, sure.
Hold on, let me get some hearts. Oh. Okay. I always felt like the place was like 20 or 30 minutes long. Maybe it might have been 20 minutes, but it's actually really short. It's so weird. Yay, I got my life back. I love that I got my life back. All of it's finished. Alright. Fuck the twitching. So the fruit kingdom has a little hero, does it? You've done well so far, little kingly, but my dark knight will crush you. The butt cut. Should have said that by his name. Are you gonna walk the dogs? Yeah, I understand that.
Get my jacket because it might rain.
Okay, can you get out of my Kodokan and let's play, please?
So now two more
go! Oh. Okay, so now I gotta go find Cornflower and return his magical zoo, which I'm going the wrong way. I thought that place was really long. It felt really long, but I actually beat it in like a short amount of time. Hello again. Dear Cornflower, I believe this is your magic robe. Thank you, Kingsley. Here's your final tunic item, a magic gemstone for your shield. Yes! I'd better hurry back to Jared's house as King. By the way, if you use your shield now on the outskirts of Rosary Village, you will be able to reach the Darkness Castle. Thanks, I'll remember that. Cornflower, I've forgotten what you told me. What do I do with the gemstone? In Rosary Village of the Beer Monster, the only way to get to the Dark Knight is to use a gemstone and a shield. Thanks, Cornflower. Yeah, I was just wondering if that's what he said. And that's what he said, so I don't have to wonder anymore. Pretty sure that then he says that outside too, so... Oh, my foot! So I'm like near the end of the game, pretty much. Two more darkness and fighting bad custard and then you go complete the Bumpy Claw. And I'm going the wrong way again. That. Wrong way. Oh, thank you. Don't worry, I'll save it. Calm down. Don't worry about it. Okay. How am I going to do that? Well, it's gonna tell me about. Save my data. Some people say data. I don't like that. Data. Okay, save successful. Okay, so I'm in Rosary Village. I just went completely weird, but I didn't have to go. Okay. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way completely. Okay. There we go. I've got it! A magic gemstone. This will do the trick. It's kind of nerve-wracking, only because I'm afraid I'm gonna... I mean, I've never done it, but I'm always afraid I'm gonna die. So now that I said it, I'll probably die. Fall down there. That would be horrible. Fuck, you can only use the magical effects of your... Unite items when you have to go to the dark side, but other than that, in the other parts of the game, you don't. Like, I'd like to be able to do that, or, like, use the boots and jump higher, but no, no. I'm King of the Apprentice, True Knight. I am here to free you from bad self-control, and I'm trying to do your former bald self. Bald? Bald? I'm not bald, why, you little worm? I'll show you. I said bald, not bald. Thank you very much. Wonderful music we have, by the way. Yeah, so, he's just an eagle. Oh, that's not good. It's a pretty silly boss fight, I mean. Wait, I need more. Finally, it's time to kill me. Yep. Fucking spiders. It's trying to hurt me, Get out of here. I can get it in that. I just love the music in this place. Boss fight isn't very hard. It's a pain in the ass to survive. I'm going on 10 minutes, but he's almost dead, so I'm gonna be a little bit older. It's kind of silly to pause in between, I mean, during a boss fight. In the middle of a boss fight, that's what I was trying to say. Descends, like, I'm in the sand. Oh no, you clipped my wings!
That wasn't supposed to happen during talking.
Because that must come down. Kingsley, you're here. So it was all a dream. I thought I'd gone completely bald. I break Custer's magic spell and all you can worry about is the hair on your head?
Or no, wait, there was no question mark. Pardon my question. My horrible reading.
Phew, that was close. I thought I was going to spend the rest of my life as a bald eagle.
Even though he's bald now, I don't understand. Alright, so it's 12:10. Okay, 10 minutes. We're going to go back and we're going to go to, No, we're going to go to Carrot Castle first, I think, and then go to Athacia next. So, because I have to finish the last Dark Knight, and then I'm going to go after Bad Custard.